In this how-to video, we'll cover resetting a ProSense digital panel meter back to factory default configuration. I'm currently using a DPM3 meter. The DPM1 models with relays can be set back to factory default the same as the DPM3. So for example, a DPM1-T model does not have a factory default setting. The DPM2 models, however, are a little different to set to factory default configuration. Let's cover the DPM3 first. First, I press the enter button and it displays program mode. Press and hold the up button, or in this panel, it's also labeled as the tear button, for 3 seconds or longer until it changes screens and you see two digits with 00. If you see anything other than two digits with 00, you're in the wrong mode. In order to return to factory default configuration, we change the first digit to a 7 by pressing the up arrow button. Now press the right arrow button to change digits and use the up arrow to change the number to 4 as the manual specifies. We should have 74 displaying now. Press enter, and now you'll see the display reading that it is loading default configuration and returns to store. Now the unit is back to factory default configuration, the program has been wiped clean, and you can now reprogram the unit. Now let's cover the DPM2 model. First, we press enter, and we go into the program mode or setup mode. While PRO displays, we press and hold enter this time until we see two digits flashing. Now we enter the same number we did on the DPM3 unit, a 74. We press enter and it goes back to all zeros on the display. If you notice, the DPM2 does not give us a message letting us know it's back to factory default, but the all zeros does. Now this unit is back to factory default configuration, the program has been wiped clean, and you can now program the unit. I hope you found this video useful, and follow us to our other how-to videos on the ProSense digital panel meters. Thanks and have a great day.